He's learnt the dirty tricks from Pep. Man United have been linked with Darwin Nunez all summer, and now he's going to Liverpool for 100 million. We've seen how these expensive transfers for donkeys go, though. So much money wasted. It always seemed to be Man City. I just can't believe it's Man United doing the fake pumping to Liverpool this time.